You just woke up, it's a sunny day, you can hear the birds whistling, and it feels like you're going to have a great day. But then, your phone screen turns on, and you see a Steam notification. You're like, oh okay, I received a friend invite, but no, you see a trade offer. You'll click on it just to check something, and turns out the trade offer was already accepted a few minutes ago with all your expensive items. Now you're like, what the fuck is going on? You change the password of your account, but it's already too late. You just got robbed. So, you think like, it's fine, nothing to be scared of or mad. Steam is gonna help me and give my stolen items back. No, they literally don't give a damn fuck either you got hacked, robbed, or scammed, or any fucking shit that happened to you. They will just reply like bots. They're just sorry to hear that. That's it. That's the only thing they can give you. They're just sorry to hear that. And of course, they recommend you to enable the Steam Guard mobile authenticator, which was already turned on. Like I said to them, the Steam Guard mobile authenticator was already enabled on my account for years. So I don't fucking understand. And of course, they don't give back the items. It's their policy. They don't give back the items because it's on another Steam account. That's fucked up. Steam is fucked up. So imagine you work for Steam. You are in your office drinking your hot chocolate, and then you see your boss playing CS2 with a super nice MVP like Dragon or something, really expensive with a lot of knives and shit. And you remember that in the policy, it says that the Steam support doesn't move the items between Steam accounts, even in a case of death. So you wait until it's gone, you go on his computer, you make a trade offer to your account and get all the expensive items, then you quit the job, sell all the items and become rich. I just found a way to get Twitch, so let's do it. The Steam office is located in the US, but I can't go there yet. So, we just have to apply for a job. And it seems like they're looking for employees, so I'm just gonna apply. My name is Steam Robber. Oh shit, I need to attach a resume. Okay, they want a resume? No shit, okay. Let me send them a resume. This seems good. Yeah, this seems perfect. Would it work now? Oh yeah, it worked, thank you. Oh my gosh, imagine the face of the dude that has to check my job application. Well, this video is over, so you can dislike. And yeah, that's it. You can just dislike.